itself is magical without lies about Santa Claus. Gift giving can be so fun without becoming buying drones. Stories about virgin birth, stories taken word for word from books that have been translated too many times to count, are just stories to me. So please don't wish me a Merry Christmas. Please just skip to a Happy New Year. Please don't wish me a Merry Christmas, though I hope yours is filled with love and cheer. Yes, I am an atheist, and you can call me a Scrooge, 'cause I'm a fan of reason. Don't partake in religious celebrations, but I do like to have fun, and I am up for friendly hugs. Just please respect this one request from me. Please don't wish me a Merry Christmas. Please just skip to a Happy New Year. With love and cheer, I'll drink down some vegan nog without the egg but extra rum. I'll have a green and red cookie because I love eating sweets. A sled ride sounds exciting, and let's build a snow person. Together we can have some secular fun. If you please don't wish me a Merry Christmas, please just skip to a Happy New Year. Please don't wish me a Merry Christmas, though I hope yours is filled with love and cheer. To those who don't believe, to those who are unsure, please know you're not alone.
No, you aren't.
Just 'cause we don't congregate or have our own holiday doesn't mean we can't have fun
while being true to ourselves.
Please don't wish us a Merry Christmas. Please just skip to a Happy New Year. Please don't wish us a Merry Christmas, though we hope yours is filled with love and cheer.